Okay, let's get my bearings here. So we unlocked a shortcut. And this. Got it. Okay, I remember where we are. Great. That feels so good. Poor defenseless jars. They're pretty strong, though. Right. Got a weapon art. Ash of War Stormcaller. Sweet. One bell. I think that I should do this first. Oh, yep. Okay. Things are getting a little hairy. Oh, no. I needed that to happen a minute earlier. Just a couple of seconds earlier. Okay, so instead, maybe I should go the other way. We'll do it from this end. So, right. Oh, hi. Thanks so much, Aaron. That's very kind. dodge, dip dive, dodge. Yeah, it might. There's another one. They're not so friendly. It's a scary bird, though. Just see its terrifying face. Look at that. Okay, well, I respect it. Look at that. Man, that feels so good. Love that. Definitely a little strong for this area. Okay, this is why we went this way.
Be proud.
Nefeli-Lu.
You're a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you.
So often the case,
you
know.
Place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli-Lu. Tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father.
No, way cooler than me, Nefeli.
How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds.
Agreed.
If you intend to challenge Godric,
I do.
I ask you call upon me.
You got it.
The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies. But as fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord.
Yep, that makes sense. Okay, thanks, Nefeli-Lu. I will be calling on you. Alright, a couple things we gotta get here. And the reason we went this way is so that we can bring the giant over there without attracting all of those enemies for its specific purpose. Okay, we're running. Oh, nice one. Wait, come this way. Keep on keeping on, man. Yeah, he needs it. Look at him. There we go. Easy peasy. Thank you, sir. My guy. Okay. Oh! Oh, wait. Oh my. Oh, there's another dude now. Oh no. I'm stuck. There we go. Oh! Okay, those barrels explode. Well, that's all we needed him to do. Perfect. So I'll pick those up. We got the shards. So there's three optional areas we can do before the boss. Only one of them is really hard. One is medium hard. Oh, I lose some runes for dying though, I forget. In this castle. It's a bummer. The one that's fully hard? I don't know if I could do that one right now. But for some practices, people tend to have one that's fully hard. Let's see. No sacred tear. Okay, so one difficult way is up through that lift. I guess we can try it. What are you up to right now, Aaron? You're working? Making toast? With avocado? Or sans avocado? Avocado. Got it. Pinching those pennies. I respect it. Oh no, oh no. Definitely don't want to do that. Yep, I feel that. I lead a life without avocado toast. It's sad, but it's mine. What do you use for that? I've tried so many services. And I honestly, I hate grocery shopping. Yes, exactly. That's the problem. And it's not just produce. I get like, just everything ends up being not so great. But yeah, definitely produce. Really, I am such a terrible shopper. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, I do not enjoy the activity at all. I make lists too. I try to prioritize, and somehow I spend like 2 hours inside the store getting 13 items and get lost somehow. But mostly I just complain about how people can't put away their carts. I'm like a very curmudgeonly 29-year-old. Alright, we're going up. Optional area 1. Any somber smithing stones, let's find out. Just the wrong kind. Okay. I don't think I could possibly spend more time there and not want to. It's kind of a skill. I've tried probably four or five different services now for delivery, and all of them have been equally terrible. I've just settled on the cheapest one. Yeah, makes sense. Do you make a list, or you just, since you go HelloFresh? Oh, yeah, I've seen that. I had a friend cook me a meal from that. It was pretty good too. Maybe I should just start doing that. Just chaos. Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna go up and down every aisle, may as well not. Okay, this is a little challenging here. We're gonna do it though. Okay. That would be really neat. The only way I'm getting views on this stream is if I figure out how to do something impossible. No, this is not. Oh! Well, that's a first. But I will take it. Dozing cross-legged. Alright. Couple ways to go here. This is the way we need to go, I believe. Start figuring out what other weapon I can use, because this one is a little scary to use. Got some feathers. Got the claw talisman. Fairly certain there is nothing good over there, so no reason to jump across. Okay, that's it for up here. Okay, now here's where the path diverges, so we can go down into certain death or way down into definitely certain death. So we're just going to go partly down. Always be jumping. Okay. Sir. Uh-oh. All my stamina. Oh, boy. That was close. Oh, a backstab. Stuck in a backstab animation. I missed a backstab. I don't even wonder if it's even worth going through this area. I guess I should, but I'm just going to lose all the souls. Yep, open deed. We trying out here, we trying. Alright, going up again. time I'm skipping that bird. Not doing it. Just lighten it up. Too good. There was a reason for the OP start. Let's just use it. The dagger's a handicap. Cookbook. What'd you think of HelloFresh? You decided not to stick with it? I imagine they got a lot of business with COVID. Quality. See, who even needs avocado? That's awesome. Was it a special kind of toast? Pumpernickel? Rye? White wheat? Cinnamon raisin? Love cinnamon raisin toast. Mmm. Sara Lee, yummy. Ooh, very nice. Yeah, that's really horrible. How you feeling? Is it like super terrible? Is this the first time you've had COVID? This way. Yeah, I'm pretty annoyed by that myself, actually. My first time as well. Brought about by a principal who didn't want to tell anybody. Almost terrible. Let's not ignore the guy that can one-shot me. Bows. The arbalest. Crossbow. Almost terrible, but not. Almost terrible is still terrible. I'm the worst little baby when I get sick. It's horrible. Thank you. though that's generally true for all men. Okay, so we've done all of that area already, so we just needed those items. Sneeze in your frontal lobe out. Sneeze out that vid. Hopefully no one is being sneezed on. Oh, nice, nice total. Oh boy. Okay, here's what we're doing. Running through. Pay no attention. Yeah. That's good. Okay, we've done the middly difficult area. I think we probably sleep on the impossible section for a moment. Because I'm currently losing souls every time I die, or runes, and I don't want to. Yeah. That is. Yeah, I should try to do that. Okay, so. Is this. Yeah, we're gonna do that. And then the wolf is terrible, or the wolves for this fight, so we're gonna do. This guy. Let's do it to it. Hey, overflowing with encouragement. Let's get it.
Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. The lowly tarnished.
Used to be a model.
Plain as a
door. Look at that long neck. Jellyfish, mess them up. Oh, yeah. I'm a little too close for this. Okay, Frostbitten. He's got a lot. That's his whole deal. This is Godric the Grafted. He just messes up all his servants in here and grafts their arms onto his body, trying to achieve basically his he's like the weakest of the demigods, so he's trying to gain power through. Yeah, it's not particularly nice. Agreed. It's also a little bit dramatic, clearly.
Truest of dragons. strength.
I think there was something we forgot to do before. I mean, I forgot to do before. Oh no, nice. That I don't think I'm gonna be able to do now that I've done this fight. That's okay though. Yeah, you know, you're so right. I just had my last therapy session today. I might not see him again. It was, it's okay. A nice dude. Very Republican. Super friendly though. Right, sir. All those arms did you no good. Well, that's very good. That was a great first attempt. Thank you, thank you. Yep. OP start for the win. So, now we can get even more OP because we have access to the area that gives us somber smithing stones. And I'm going to go see if I can get that item quickly. I don't think I can since I just beat the boss, but we're going to try. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. Yeah, that was great. Lots of runes. I think I can level up twice, which is awesome. I should probably develop a plan because I'm really not sure at this point. It was solid. Nefeli lose the real hero, though. And my jellyfish that sacrificed its life. Yeah, feel better. Thanks for hanging out. Died too soon. Later. What's next? The chrysalid. Where is that? I can go this way. Down here. we go. A couple more optional areas in here, but we're going to wait on them.
Give the little Chris that I love them, and that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. What's this? A keepsake? From my men? Oh, goodness me. I can't.
All right, keepsake given.
They all thought I'd make something of myself, me. I think I'll head to the Round Table Hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there.
Good call. We'll see you there. Here we are.
What is it? The map indicates it will lead you to Garang. Be sure to tell me if you...
She's a servant. She's been my companion since...
I've lost count of the number of times.
Honestly.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense.
So?
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
Sweet.
As you might have guessed, I still can't. No need to be polite. Ah, so you've met.
Dee is an old friend.
We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends.
Tragic.
What is it? The map in it will lead you to Garang.
Okay. I talked to Rodrigo. Oh, I never talked to this guy.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new town.
Very well.
As your senior.
Very well.
I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say.
Be at your leisure.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic... Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Everyone in their own time.
Oh, and please allow me to forgive me that keepsake. It was as if I was afraid you have my gratitude.
Hey, we were in time.
I'm still looking.
Did we also get that hood? I did not pay attention. No. So we weren't in time. That's okay. That is A-okay.
Now, look at you. Those are the challenger who's felled his mark. Find him well. The girly boy, she's crestfallen and can scarcely see, but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
I'm still looking. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no... I know he's trapped here at the round table, I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, I suppose I shall ask Master.
Perfect. Get at it. All right. A couple of things we need to do.
If I do, I suppose I'll ask Master.
The two fingers.
Are you the Hutan Noel? I am Enya, the fingery. I interpret the words of the fingers. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind to become the Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Well, a remembrance of gold. Demigods and even the Crater of the Champions are hewn by the Earth they are. These remembrances yet house the power, and should you wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength. Do the fingers guide us all?
Twenty strength, huh? With an FP costume all done. Let's just get it. We may never use it. Really need the runes. It's all good. Nefeli Lu.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons. Nefeli Lu. I'm glad to see you here. I found it in Godric's graph. You defeated him. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scam. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster. He's in his study. If you haven't already, father is a leader. I'm sure talking to him.
Maybe useful.
You've received the wisdom of the two fingers, and then I bid you welcome. I am known as Gideon Ofnir. As a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring, I am accumulating knowledge. To be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant.
You'll be after more great runes now, eh? Then, as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge. The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgoth, the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Lame Dell. And Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you?
All right.
Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite.
Hi, Kenneth.
You've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Hite. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Lindgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool, and plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for?
You got it, Kenneth.
My fort lies to the south. Oh, I see. Fret not. Then the celebrations will be let.
Easy. Okay, we'll grab this bonfire, Site of Grace. To see Garak, Garank. Great. While we're out here, we'll grab one more bonfire, our Site of Grace. Know if we can beat that guy, but it would be good if we could. It's not really a priority right now, though. Alright, so where should we go next? Let's go get that map shard. Let's grab this one first. Look at that. I did not know there was one of those on this road. I don't know if we can beat Knight's Cavalry either because this spell is so... just makes you so immobile. We can certainly try. Just out of range twice. I'm not gonna try that with two flasks down. We'll rest and try it one more time. And there are two other knight cavalry easily accessed early. One of them we could certainly do. I suppose we could do the fort, but there's no real reason to right now. Wow. All right. Yeah. That's gonna be tricky. Probably worth trying a couple more times, though. Love you. Good puppy. Past time. Definitely not gonna work. Alright, we're gonna pass on that for a minute. Good girl, Arrow. Hey, Arrow, you talking? You talking? Over here, so we'll do that.
Right this way. This way. Welcome, valued custodies. I'm an...
Super cheap. I have to remember that. Okay, I believe the Grace is down here. Oh no. There's another dude there. Not like this. Hi, sweet girl. You drop your bone? You can pick it up. Well, that's a lot of attitude. You dropped it, you pick it up. Good. Helmet. believe there's another part of the Dectus medallion.
Yep.
Okay. Well, now we will go where shall we go? Back to talk to that guy, I suppose, Kenneth.
Been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, Mike. I knew I was right now. Here's your reward.
No problem, Kenneth. You're welcome.
It's all yours.
Thanks so much. All full up on daggers, though. Suppose we should visit here, too. See that somehow. All right, round two. Spell to use on whatever. Hi, kiddo. Well, that's pretty effective. Okay. Right there. got Hobbs, man. Jealous. Hi, puppy. Yes, it is about that time. I will feed you right now. There we go, come on. That's a very good sit, thank you. Shake. Very good. Sit. Stay. Stay. You may go. Well, there is what I was looking for right there. Handy dandy. Oh, hello. Oh no. Hey, puppy. What's wrong? We ate? We went on an hour-long walk? Played some ball? Oh. Yeah, are you grumpy? I really felt like there was an item up here on one of these. Maybe it's like, oh, there it is. Hello there. Selen.
No wonder you should turn up here.
I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the as a reviled apostate. You still wish to live? Very well. But I refuse to coddle. Anticipate grievances.
Cool. Okay, that's pretty good. Almost comprehensive. Still have a couple more things to do in this area, and I suppose we could do this, but probably not super important right now. We need to do this area next. And then we'll head over to the next section. Alright, I'm gonna take the dog out. Thanks for hanging out.